So move all the shit to the desk and let's move the table up.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Do it.
Okay. Fucking told you.
What?
Hey.
All units, mission is complete and the Eagle is secure. We don't anticipate any issues with the Eagle crossing the tarmac. It's a perfectly flat surface and there's 0% possibility that he'll mess this up.
Oh, no.
Okay, what's going on?
He's
going
to mess this up. Can you get the jacket?
We can't find the armhole with the jacket.
Come on, Joe. It's in there.
The lady has stepped in to help the Eagle put the jacket on, but
yep.
It looks like she's just making things even worse somehow. Agent Murphy tried telling the Eagle there's an ice cream cone waiting for him at the end of that jacket sleeve. That might be a problem. Oh, it worked.
Hey, we got
all units, the Eagle finally has the jacket.
We got it.
Making its way across the tarmac. And there's...
Oh, there go the... There go the fucking suck. This is...
All units, mission is completed.
Brother, you need to get away from that thing.
Oh, there's a fish.
Okay, let's go for the fish.
He's not going for the fish!
Maybe you'll change your mind.
No!
Maybe you'll change your mind.
fucking not a bear.
Thank you.
say it.
So now we're going to short intermission. This is my fat guinea pig. I feel like chat might make fun of him, which is exactly what I want.
That is bad news, Miss Hedge. I think they're going to make fun of him.
Yeah, I cannot wait to get made fun of.
Yeah, you got a stupid guinea pig. I don't know. What? This is a fake video. There's no way this is an actual submission.
What's up, guys? have been decomposed. Men are not meant to be dominant. Men are meant to be submissive. They're meant to.
Speak for yourself, Red Bull.
Give your homeboy the keys for the night. And they come at looking like this.
I don't know if you noticed the spray pattern there, but them boys ain't hitting nothing but the window. And them shots was personal. Them niggas was looking for you. I don't know what they was looking for you.
Had sex before marriage and those are tattoos? Y'all know your destination.
I mean, when you think about it, hell can't even be that bad. It's stay lit. All the women hot. Ain't no cold weather. And racism don't exist because everybody black. $155 an hour. I don't even think you want to know what I do for $155 an hour. You pay me that much, you would have to put my name on the lease because I'm going to be there 24/7. Y'all would have to surgically remove me from the workplace for $155 an hour. At this point, I'm convinced Bush is cold at the gulag because how the fuck he keep respawning? I need to know how many times he's been held at gunpoint in his life, because if he has been, and he's still here, that shit gotta work. That's the only explanation. Is you out there in ice water biting on a raw fish bag with a glass of Merc? A glass of Merc? Oh, you's a nasty bitch. You might want to work on your diction, but that word choice was impoverished, okay? The word you was for was figurative, right? Because the difference between figurative and literal in this situation is a challenge. Thank you. hydrated-ass fries look like eating french fries with whole juice.
so I do have that going. I did not suffer through a year of college to just find out, no, I don't like college, I want to try and do something else. But it was for graphic design. So thank you, but no thank you.
Yesterday at 13. Gotta be careful, man.
what's crazy? If you would have got a good rubber to begin with, you wouldn't even be in this situation.
Five WNBA players.
Don't do that. Don't act surprised. If you wasn't doing an interview, you probably couldn't even name five WNBA players. Five WNBA players probably couldn't name five other WNBA players. Don't nobody watch that shit. Being in the WNBA is kind of like being an old stripper. You might be really good at your job, but ain't nobody gonna watch that.
Expensive, but their cameras better than ours. We think that they got potato cameras. Our cameras are so much worse.